My name's Sharon Kindley-Sides. I'm the Managing Director of CAPS Traffic Comm Limited that specialises in road tolling, congestion charging and traffic management solutions. One of the things that really attracted me was the flexibility of the accommodation. They have a wide range of units in various sizes, really from one-man offices up to very large premises. I've got no concerns that we can't grow as much as we need and when we need. Office space, it grows with you. There's plenty of offices both here and at Littleport.
I spoke to the MOD yesterday.
Yeah, I saw you in
Lowe, yeah. We're just on the outskirts of a very pretty town, so if we want to at lunchtime, we can just pop into town and do a bit of shopping. It's very nice. The other really good benefit is the transport links being so close to the station. We can get into London, Manchester, Birmingham extremely quickly. And obviously in a company that's trying to reduce congestion, I need to be seen to be using public transport and not increasing the congestion myself. I would say certainly come along and have a chat with the people here. They're extremely friendly, very knowledgeable. Just come and have a look around. It's a very friendly environment, and I think it offers a lot to start-up companies. It's a very low-risk way of starting a company up. There's no particularly long-term commitment. If the business flourishes, great, you can carry on growing, and if it doesn't go quite so well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. I think it's a very, very good approach.